Hi, I'm Lisa Bauer, and you are watching Dirty Dog Live Music, and today we're here with the band Salmon Frank.
How you doing?
Hi.
Good, how you doing? And this is Frank, and Frank is going to introduce the rest of the band.
Yeah, we are Salmon Frank. It's like a fish hot dog.
Delicious.
And my name's Frank Bursick, singer, rhythm player in the band, and this is...
Amber D.
And?
I'm Sam. I play bass.
I'm Ron Mummy. I play mandolin.
Ben Custer, drums.
And he is mandolin. Forget it. I can edit that out.
That's all right.
All right.
So tell me a little bit about your band. What kind of music do you play and where are you from? And
I've talked to a lot of people, and officially from the fans, we've been deemed a jam band. We recently were nominated for a jam band award.
The Rock Erie Music Award. The very prestigious Rock Erie Music
Award. We didn't win, but just the nomination was fabulous.
That's right. For those who don't know, Rock Erie puts together an award show, and it's very similar to the Grammys on a smaller scale, of course, because it's Erie. You know, but it's a recognition for all the different bands. It's a wonderful event, and we've enjoyed attending it.
Well, it was nice to get nominated because we don't even play Erie.
It's regional. You know, it's regional. Features all the different regional bands, and you guys have your own original music. I first heard you some time ago, and I've always loved it, and I love your voice, Amber.
Thank
it's
you.
Fantastic. You guys bring an awful lot to the music scene in our area. Can you tell me a little bit about the songs you're going to do tonight?
Well, we're going to play a few songs off our new CD that's yet to be released, but we have about 6-7 songs ready. The first one is called...
Sunny Day.
Sunny Day.
Sunny Day.
And I don't know what kind of song it really is, because I
wrote it. It's a love song.
It's a love song.
Sing about love a lot in
yeah.
the song.
And then we have another one that's kind of a reggae-ish type song with a lot of vocals that Sam wrote, and we have one that Ron wrote. So we're going to kind of showcase a few of the artists and go for
it. Show Me a Sign.
Show Me a Sign is called. And
Time Rolls On.
Time Rolls On. Yeah. But no, we've actually have always prided ourselves on playing original music in the local area for 10, 20 years or even more. And we had a couple CDs with a prior band. Sam and I were in the Road Apple Big Band, and then Sam and Frank came up, the fish hot dog thing, kind of.
He's representing.
Yeah.
He's representing.
My wife made me wear the shirt so I could represent. But anyways, I like it. I got it at the Salvation Army for 75 cents. But anyways,
it's a salmon.
I thought it was a trout.
Salmon Frank.
But anyways, no, we got a lot of originals we play. I'd say... Well, we're kind of a high energy band that plays a wide variety of styles of music. Our original stuff bounces around.
Jumping around all
folk and acoustic rock and blues.
Yeah. Well, everybody's
grunge grass. That's our new genre
That's a good one. I like that. I know everybody's anxious to hear you play, so let's go do it.
All right, sounds good.
Okay. Awesome.
Okay, we'd like to do a little song, a little thing called Sunny Day.
I need a bright and sunny day, that kind of melts my blues away, the kind of sun that never goes down, spreading love in all around. It's never done. It doesn't matter what you say, it's how you play it every day. Sometimes life, it beats you down. Up. You gotta stop and look around. Up. I see the sunshine every day. Up. I got my shades on in the shade. Up.
Tune that the band wrote called Time Rolls On.
You'll have a good time.
Here's a song called Show Me a Sign. Down the back roads on a blue sky autumn day, I'm hoping just to ease my troubled mind. I don't know where I'm going, don't think I'll get there soon, but feeling like I'm running out of time. Yes, I lost my way, and I don't know where to turn. Show me a sign. Oh, 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 oh. Walking through the forest, down in a deep ravine, underneath the hemlocks, quiet and this creek has no idea where it's flowing, but it's like me, we're both going downhill. Yes, I lost my way, and I don't know where to turn. Right, left, right back to what I left behind. If I have to travel down this steep and muddy trail, please have a little mercy, show me a sign. Season's almost over, feels like winter's coming on. I'm wondering how I let it slip away. I got a job, a wife, a family, no real reason to complain. Am I just another dog who's had its day? Yes, I lost my way, and I don't know where to turn. The right, left, right back to what I left behind. If you're listening to that voice inside my head, please have a little mercy, show me a sign.
Thank you.
rain, it keeps on pouring. Will it never end? Summer's just gone by me. Winter's around the bend. Wake up every morning, what do I find? Something's always happening, driving me crazy all the time. Explain me, it won't let me be. And it's getting me.
It's getting me.
Getting me.
Won't it, it's getting me.
Yes, it's getting me.
Yes, it's getting to me.
I know you can see.
I know you can see.
It never lets me be.
Oh, never lets me be.
I've got to get together before it gets to me. Landlord fixes everything in my apartment by painting it. One thing that's for certain, these bad times, they never quit. Look around the corner, see if my eye comes from a spot. I don't know where I'm going to, don't know what it is I've got. This plane of me, it won't let me be. And it's getting to me.
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 Yes, it's getting to me.
I know you can see.
I know you can see.
Let's be.
Oh, never let's be.
I've got to get it together because it's getting on me.
It's getting to me.
Yes,
it's getting to me.
I know you can see.
I know you can see.
It never lets me be.
Oh, never lets me be.
I've got to get it together because it's getting to me. You know what I'm talking about.
Another day before me, another night rolls on. We've been partying all night, we've got to move along. And there's one thing for certain, you know we should be gone. Yes, I'm gone.
I'm gone.
Yes, I'm gone.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Ain't gonna stay.
No way.
Yes, I'm gone.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Tell me now. Right above me, another day rolls on. One thing for certain, you know we should be gone.
Gone,
sunny alley, night after night. On the edge of insanity, something just ain't right. It's a comedy of errors, it's reasonable doubt. And the truth of the matter, I said, what's it all about? Gone.
I'm gone.
Yes, I'm gone.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Ain't gonna stay.
No way.
Yes, I'm gone.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Tell me now, you said it wasn't so. Sun is right above me, another day rolls on. One thing for certain, you know we should be gone.
Gone. It's gone.
Yes, gone.
Yeah, we're gone.
Music, it's ringing in my head. How long have I been here? I've got to find a bed. We've been jamming to the music.
Hey!
The night went on and on. One thing for certain, you know we should be gone. Yes, we're gone.
I'm gone.
Yes, I'm gone.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Ain't gonna stay.
No way.
Yes, I'm gone.
Yeah.
Another day rolls on. One thing for certain, you know we should be gone.
It's gone.
Gone.
Yeah, we're gone.
We're gone. We're gone. We're gone. We're gone.
We're gone.
I guess that's that time again. Time for us to be gone. We are Salmon Frank, like a fish hot dog.
Delicious.
I want to thank Lisa Dirty Dog for putting this series together.
Thank you, Lisa.
Thank everybody out there for supporting local music, coming out to shows and doing all that other fun stuff. So on behalf of myself, on behalf of my friends and bandmates, y'all have a good evening.
That's right.
Have a better night.
Oh, you know you will.
Most of all.
Most of all.
Most of all.
It's the most important thing.
It is. Most of all.
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 Had a wonderful performance with Salmon Frank Band. Oh my gosh, that was so good. Where can people find you if they're looking to hear Salmon Frank?
We have a MySpace, right?
We have a MySpace, Salmon Frank. If you Google Salmon Frank, it'll come up for MySpace. I don't know how it's written on the whole MySpace thing, but we definitely have that. We also can be heard on a local radio station, WXCS. Along with a lot of the other local artists who may be a part of this series. So
There are some that...
Yep, and we play every Saturday in Edinburgh at Charlie's Pub. We are playing twice a month at Sprague's Farm and Brew Works.
Fun show.
Donovan Ango with a microbrewery, so how bad could it be?
That's fantastic. It's a great place to go.
And then just other gigs all the time. So we've been pretty busy, you know, even hosting open mic down in Cambridge Springs trying to recruit some other musicians.
Various benefits, Lance Vaccaro benefit we played last year.
That's right. You guys played at the Sprague Farms for the Lance Vaccaro benefit.
That was fun. So, you know, we just like playing. We like having fun. We like to put out a lot of energy as much as we can and connect with the folks we're playing for. And Amber helps.
As you just saw.
Anyway.
Okay, well, thank you very, very much for being on the show.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dirty Dogs.
Absolutely. We'll see
together.
You again.
We appreciate it.
I see you out there all the time. So.
Definitely.
Okay, great. Thanks.